As you can see in the title, today I have my BFF right here and we're doing the BFF tag. Don't forget to subscribe on the red button down there and let's get to it. First question is, what's your favorite color? You gotta guess mine and I'll guess yours.
Purple. What are the places which she would like to visit? It's Greece.
Damn, I just told you this morning, of course. And you, I would say, I'm not sure, but I don't know.
France,
really? You want to speak some French?
Your favorite food?
Oh, yours is fish for sure.
That chicken carbonara we had the other day.
Yeah, that's really good.
Your crush, Antonio Banderas.
Yours, Enrique Iglesias, right?
How many minutes does it take you to get dressed?
Let's not talk about this one here. Let's say every time we go out, she takes like maybe 2 hours to get ready with a girl. So yeah. I get ready really fast, don't you think?
Yeah. It takes me a long time. What are the things she carries all the time?
I don't know. The phone.
The phone.
The keys. Diapers and wipes.
And
the wallet.
A toy for the kids.
Yeah.
It was your first kiss? I don't know.
Hey, well, let's keep that one.
What annoys your best friend the most?
Annoying people. What annoys you? I don't know. It's annoying people.
Annoying people and the kids crying for no reason. Your dream job?
Yours? Running your own business?
Yeah. Me and my own boss. Nobody telling me what to do. Nice. My own schedule.
Yeah. I don't really have the dream job. I'm happy with whatever I enjoy doing, you know? So,
yep. Making big money. Favorite season?
I would say summer.
No, summer? You like fall.
Oh, yes, well, and you summer because you don't want to get out of Florida.
Your favorite sport?
Can you tell I'm not like any sport?
Well, I like baseball. My husband and I are always fighting about baseball.
I don't really have a favorite sport. Mm-hmm. Your ideal car?
Mine, I would say, is a Mercedes Benz.
Yeah, Chevy Suburban. I like that. It's almost the same as a big, long car. That's what I like most about you. The sense of humor, how she's always the bestest friend that I've had.
Aww.
How easy it is to talk to her. And we can share anything.
Yeah. We got dark secrets. Nobody else knows. I like about her that she's always there when I want to talk to somebody. You know, like she's a really good listener. And I can tell her anything and she'll like hush hush, she don't share it, so that's why we're so close, because we understand each other.
Now, when did we first meet?
Okay, here we go. So I came in 2003 from Cuba, and a week after I moved to Kentucky, I met her in middle school, so we have known each other for 13 years now. A long time, I know. This is the like longest
friendship
I've ever had in my life. That is so sad to say, but is it true? When I didn't know she was a twin, so I met her sister first at the cafeteria, and then I was walking by the hallways and I was waving at her, and she was like looking at me like, I do not know you.
Right.
And then like later that day, I think that's when I found out they were twins. Yeah. She was like, hey, look, I met her. And I was like, oh my God, you're twins. I felt so stupid because I was waving at her in the hallway. And she's like, I do not know you. Like, she kept walking like, no, I do not know you, lady.
What is the craziest thing we have done?
Oh, yes. I remember when we were in middle school, we were walking to her apartment and two bullies started like running behind us to scare us off. And they were throwing rocks and everything. It was a scary moment that we went through together. Remember?
We ran up to the fire station. We were pulling on the door, knocking. There was nobody.
See, and that is supposed to be a safe place, so
it was not safe.
That was not safe for us. Do you want to add anything else? We're both from Cuba. She's from
Camagüey.
Oh, Camagüey, and then I'm from Havana. And she's been here 19 years, right?
Almost
18. Oh, almost 18. Sorry. Scratch that. Almost 18 and I have been here 13 years. It will be 14 next November, next month. Oh my God, I did not know. Don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up if you like this kind of video, and I'll see you on the next one. Let's change it to something else. We're going to skip that question. We're not going to get in trouble. We're both married. okay? We like big cars. We like big anything. I'm just kidding.